What is going on, ladies and gentlemen of the internet and YouTube? I'm Freddy Fogle, Flamin' Hot Entertainment, Multiplat Game Trap, the people's voice and your favorite average gamer. Going to be doing a unboxing, and it's going to be two videos, because there's two things in here. But let's get on with it. Let's just see. Of course, Amazon. One, this is for myself. Destiny Limited Edition. Alright. This one is actually for myself as well. But on this one, I'll slide over. See, that is the one I'm giving my wife. I'm just gonna switch out the drives. And that's it. Alright. Now this is the Glacier White Destiny PlayStation 4 bundle. Let me find out where this off of. Right. It's a box inside a box. So let's cut this open with my boxing knife. And take the box out of the box, so to speak. Show you. It's the box. What came in. Bam, bam. Nothing really right here, but Destiny stuff tells you what comes in the box. PlayStation Plus 30-day trial. Destiny, the physical disc, the physical game. White Glacier, PlayStation 4. DualShock 4, PlayStation 4, HDMI, cable, little mono headset, and a charging port cable. And then, of course, you have the Glacier White PlayStation 4. And on the back of the box, you have Destiny, the characters. This is the Hunter. This is the Warlock. And this is Titan class. And course, right here, the Glacier White PlayStation 4 DualShock 4. Bam. It's like off-white on the back with textured. I don't know. I might send this to get scuff padded by either my homeboy or Scuff One. DualShock Doom Skulls. Of course, you have manuals and stuff. Car alarm going off in the background. You got a HDMI cable. So I don't suggest you using this one. HDMI cable. Power cable. Doesn't need a power brick. It has little headset. And then USB to micro USB charging cable for the DualShock 4. And then this, so I'll put it here. The game. And of course, the white. Let me move this right here. The Glacier White PlayStation 4. Gonna be swapping out the hard drive on this, and of course, just like the PlayStation, the black PlayStation 4, this is PlayStation engraved right here, Sony silver PlayStation. This is, you know what I'm saying, gloss white Glacier, and then the rest is matte. Doesn't have anything that says Bungie or anything that says Destiny or anything. And it fits perfectly right there. I'll put that right there. Then of course, this, bam. And I'm going to be sending this to my son in a little while, just as is. Boom, is that the game? And then, you know what? Fuck it, might as well make it one awesome Destiny video. Let's see. Now I have the Destiny game, the Glacier White Destiny, and we're going to do an unboxing of the actual limited edition Destiny. I would have done a limited edition, but I see no point in spending that much money on a toy. I just wanted this, the game and the expansion packs. Alright. So here goes the Destiny limited edition. Bam. Got a little fold. This is the tin. We are surrounded by darkness. We always have been. Perhaps that is why the Traveler chose us. For even death cannot extinguish our light. And that is a little... Okay. Nice. This feels like it's vintage. That's the word for it. Vintage. Alright, so that's magnetically closed. Boom. That's pretty much it. So, we're doing all Destiny right now. So I'm going to put that aside real quick. Open up the game. Bam, I'm not going to show none of this because usually there's codes behind here, and that's the Destiny game. Here, let me just make sure there's no codes. Yes, there's codes for the expansion pack that I got. And then there's also codes for this is codes for the expansion pack. House of Wolves, The Dark Below, this is on the moon. I don't know where this is going to take place. These are the codes for the stuff that you have in there. And then this is the codes for the 30-day, which I'm going to give my wife because she don't have PlayStation Plus right now. Bam. And she needs that to play online because she has her own PS4 now. Then they give you this thing. Bam. So, put all this back in its case. So this is a Beast Destiny. Of course, the arms and armaments. So I'm going to put this right here. And it's just basically, there is no after. Alright, this is basically like, you know, the prototype drawings and guns and what they do and the weight and how they might have looked. This is my class right here, the Warlock class. He is a beast. I love that class. You know, prototype ships, how they evolved, all that stuff. Yes. So that goes in here. Let me take this out of the package, and we have some. Let you read it yourselves. This is what it says. Come on, focus. This is not why it has. Oh, this is not the way it has always been. These worlds were once ours. On a fleet of clumsy rockets, we hurtled to the stars, fueled by millions miracles, by a million miracles, and we couldn't possibly understand. We danced on the beaches of a newborn sea, of newborn seas, celebrating our new life, and we were happy. These are not legends, as soon as some have come to believe. The wild frontiers beyond the city walls still bear the hallmarks of our ascent and our destruction. Trees once verdant turned to stone, violent fissures in the ground where warm seas once lapped the shores, great cities taken by our enemies and broken by time. If you are brave enough, you will see these signs for yourself. If you are wise, you may return with stories of your own. This is your charge. Listen to the voices of our past, and they call out for to you across the gulf of space. Look upon the relics you now possess, and heed the words of those great guardians who come before you. Add your light to theirs, and bring it to the black heart of our enemies. Burn away the darkness and threaten to engulf us once again for all. For the union between the past and the future is now. And then you have some postcards, actual real postcards, and some of it's that's Russian probably. Bam. Visit Freehold, Mars. Postcard. I'm not going to be sending these to nobody. It's Russian. Okay. Venus. Of course. And then this actually feels like some type of plasticky paper. It's got like a film to it. Yeah, it's a plastic. It's not really a paper. And it's a star chart. These worlds were once ours, and it stinks. So there you go. And that's the back of it. Yes, and this shit smells. That's a horrible smell. Yeah, I don't like that. Anyways, that is the extent of the Destiny PlayStation 4. You know what? Bam. So, we'll do that. I'll put that right here. Looks all nice. And then I will put another table behind it and put a box behind a box. Well, a box behind that. Now I can zoom in right there and get a shot that can be a thumbnail. Bam. I've been your host, your commentator, Freddie Fuggle, Flamin' Hot Entertainment. If you enjoyed this unboxing, make sure to like, share, favorite, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Follow me on Twitter, Google+, all that good stuff. Link will be in the description. And I hope to be catching you on Destiny on the PlayStation 4. If you are playing Destiny on the PlayStation 4, join the clan. Link will be first link in the description for the clan, Multiplat Game Trap MPGT. And we'll be getting some gaming on, and I'll be posting up videos with clan members that happen to play with me on the Crucible, which is the multiplayer. Peace, love, and hair grease. Haters, keep on hating. If you haven't been doing it, You need to get gaming.